Okay, look, my guy, that is like the third time you done swung with this weapon. Like,
don't kill me, I'm sorry.
Alright, let me show y'all the backyard, come on.
Backyard.
So don't pick those flowers. We need those.
You know, we live for sunflower seeds, but I really think we're good on food. Mm-hmm.
I love barbecue sunflower seeds, don't you?
Sissy, yeah.
Can I send you a song?
Leland!
I'm sorry, ow!
Okay, yo.
Leland, what is your deal?
Don't make me cut you.
I don't think you were being honest about Anna, Leland.
No, I was.
I don't think you're telling me the truth.
Okay, fine, I was lying. I actually bought her a spa day because I didn't want her seeing
me. Leland, my guy.
Oh, so you...
No,
he already said it. He already said, Leland, hold on. Wait a minute, me and Leland got to talk. Leland, come with me real quick. I'm not gonna kill you, but come with me real quick. You're what? How did you die? So, yo, Leland, walk with me real quick.
Okay.
All right. So, this chick, Anna, like, is y'all still together or what?
Oh, yeah, we are, but I think she's been cheating on me with Sunny.
Wait, with Sunny? Yo, wait a minute. I was not expecting you to say that. Well, I'm trying to get with her, but then at the same time, I thought y'all just broke up, so I wasn't going to mess up a happy home, but I will mess up an apartment.
Well, we're still together, so, but...
Oh, you think she's cheating? What, Leland? Leland, so we fighting over Anna now? Oh my, yo.
You ain't taking my girl?
What you mean I ain't taking your girl? First you lied, and then now you trying to fight me, bro? Like, that's crazy. You said y'all not together, then you said y'all are together. Like, are you just saying that to, like, keep her away from me?
Oh no, we are together. But I don't want you to be with her.
You don't want me to be with her?
I think she's cheating on me with Sunny anyways.
Well, I'm gonna let you know this. It's not Sunny she's cheating on you with. That's all I'm gonna say. So let's go regroup with everybody. Hey, and here goes some health right here to heal that wound, bro. It's all settled. Leland,
what are you?
You need to calm down, Leland. You're like a little dog, bro.
So you want to explain why he got a little blood on the shirt?
Like we
didn't see that?
All right. So basically, he told me that Anna and him weren't together. That's what he said at first. But then he turned around and said that they are together and that she's been cheating. He thinks she's been cheating on him with Sunny.
Oh no!
I would tell you if it was facts. I would tell you that.
It ain't even Sunny she cheating on you with. Let's go in the house and freshen up. Cause
Yo, Leland.
Maybe I can get started on this.
What's up with you telling my business out there like that? Like, for real? I'm talking
you
about
and Anna have been sleeping together?
Why? I'm gonna need you to get out my business.
Oh, wait, Leland, what are you doing to my little big bro cousin?
Sorry, I didn't see him there.
Y'all, he had me lost with the little big bro cousin. It's giving.
Wait, are you judging us, Sonny?
I'm not. I'm sorry.
Are you trying to walk into my house and judge my brother?
It's okay, brother cousin.
Well, Sonny, I like you.
I'm just a little hungry. That's all. I'm just a little hungry. That's all.
So, Sonny.
What's up?
Is it true or is it not true?
I mean, can you be a little bit more clear on that question?
Are you or are you not sleeping with Anna behind Leland's back?
Was not something that was so serious. It was a one-time thing. We was playing cards and let's just say I got lucky.
Playing cards? What kind of cards was y'all playing?
Uno.
And it led to that?
We weren't playing the original one.
What's the other one?
I really don't feel comfortable having this conversation with you.
This is a safe space.
You're technically a stranger. I'm probably not going to ever see you again.
I'll invite you guys over more often. But I invited Anna over here. And so I'm just trying to figure out, like, if she's single. Is she a thought? Like, what's really going on?
She have her moments. I wouldn't really consider her a thought, but...
Oh, don't worry. Come on, man. Thank you. I'm just looking at it.
Oh, okay. I'm going to go over here real quick. We can have this conversation over here. I mean, you can stay over there. It's nice. But to answer your question, she just have her moments. That's all.
I'm going to holla at you. Them jeans look good on you.
I appreciate it. I mean, yours is very tight.
They made my butt look big.
Yeah, you got that.
Appreciate it, appreciate it. All right. Where's Bubba? Yo, little big bro cousin. What you think about my friends? Mm-hmm. Think they're trustworthy?
I don't know if they should know if I can talk yet, but I don't know about that. Leave them, guys.
I mean, don't be shy. I mean, it's okay to let them know you can talk. But if you want to hold off a little bit longer, I definitely understand. Yeah, that Leland fella is like, he was all over you.
You know how I feel about boys coming too close to me.
Your face is beat.
I mean, to the gods he is. But this ain't for Leland.
Oh, it ain't? Who is it for? Who did you get all dolled up for?
I'm kind of feeling that Judy girl.
Julie, okay. Oh, funny story. I talked to her earlier. Out in the back shed, you know what she told me? She told me she's more of a woman than Anna. I feel like she was kind of trying to come on to me, but little big bro cousin, I'm gonna let you handle that. You feel me?
I like that.
Let me go see where she at. I'm gonna put a good word in for you, bro.
Good looking, good looking.
All right. Hey, Julie. Is he all right?
He's fine. He just gets a little antsy sometimes.
Okay. So I want to talk to you, but in private. So just follow me real quick. Close that door behind you. Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, you got manners.
Yes, I was raised well in a southern home.
Yes. All right. Could you step into the light? Oh, come. Oh, the body is glistening.
Yeah. I used some of Sunny's cocoa butter.
Oh, I heard about that stuff. I like it. Mm-hmm. It smells really nice. You smell real nice.
It tastes well also.
Oh, see, I didn't even know you could eat that. So we can put it on meat?
Yes, you can, I think.
Well, I know. I remember you telling me earlier that... you're more of a woman than Anna is. She's still tickling my fancy, but I know somebody that got their eye on you.
Who?
It's my little big bro cousin.
Oh, big boy.
Yeah, the teddy bear, the love bug.
Yes, I do love a good cuddle, but more at the end of the year when it's snowing outside.
I mean, we almost there. We in spooky season right now. So like it's technically like cuddle weather.
Almost. When the time comes. I'll see.
So, like, I can put in a good word?
You can put in a good word.
Okay, I like that. I like that. Well, shoot, you're not too bad, Julia.
But if Anna doesn't work out, I'm always here.
All right. Well, I'm going to talk to you later, Juju.
All right, have a nice week.
Can I talk to you real quick? In private?
Okay, I'm just getting a chili started.
All right, let's go this way.
I'll be back.
All right, I'm gonna close this door because they kind of nosy. So, what you think about my friends?
Where did you get these people?
Actually, this girl I'm trying to talk to. I invited her and I told her she can bring some friends, but she didn't show up and they did. And I'm just like trying to be a good host. I don't know what you think. Do you think they're trustworthy?
Well, that one boy with the matted hair, he can't keep his hands to himself.
The who hair?
What's his name? Leland.
What did you call his hair?
Matted.
Matted?
You got hair like grandma.
Not hair like grandma. Okay, you're making chili and what else for them?
Yeah, I'm making chili in there. You know, Sonny's just in there giving me some company. Speaking of Sonny, I like him. Do we have to do what we usually do?
Well, not to them. We got plenty of meat here. I don't know if they'll enjoy it or not, but we won't eat these ones. We'll keep these ones alive.
Okay, great. I really like Julie. She's really pretty. I like her out.
Yeah, you guys look like you would be like the best of friends.
I don't know. I will say that I like to keep it classy, as you can tell. But she likes to show a lot of skin. But that's okay.
I mean, your skirt kind of short too.
Yeah, but you can't see my bosom.